Hello, my name is Morten Lykkegaard from Denmark. I'm a member of the Liberal Group, or the ALDE Group, and this is my second term as a member of this parliament. Right now, you are placed where I sit 12 weeks a year. You will have one weekend only, but I'm sure that this weekend will give you an insight into the plenary experience. It is more important than ever that our next generation's leaders are informed about the way EU works. Whether you act as a parliamentarian, a member of the council, a lobbyist, or a journalist, I hope you see the importance of every one of those functions when laws are being shaped in this parliament. I believe that we all play an important role in creating the Europe that will move forward. There are challenges enough to tackle, which I'm sure you will experience this weekend, but also solutions, and I hope you will find your way to some of them. I wish you the best of luck and a good weekend shaping the future of Europe.